Hey guys, this is my Laserdisc player. I just moved and, well, it stopped working. It turns on, the tray opens, but when I close it, it tries to play. The disc is not moving, the lens is not moving, it just kind of makes that noise, and it sits there. And, yeah, I don't know what to do about it. If you have any ideas, let me know.